So we have the most epic threesome ever here right now.
I'm third wheeling, but that's fine.
My two favourite human beings in the whole entire world. I'm going to take my glasses off so I can see you all. We are off to the Maldives with Komodo. Very, very exciting.
So excited.
And it's literally just us three until we get there. So we're going to have a great journey, aren't we?
Three peas in a pod.
Three peas in a pod. That's literally us. Three musketeers.
The old school.
Start from the bottom, no.
So Joe literally has to deal with Becky Knight all the way to the Maldives.
He loves it.
Another three.
And then yeah, it's basically Joe and six girls. Joe and the girls. So yes, we're heading to Heathrow now. Our flight is at 5:30 this afternoon.
Just checking what food there is at the terminal.
I know, I was like, what food is at this terminal? Because I'm starving. But yeah, so that's what the plan is. And we will either see you in the airport. If I don't feel like vlogging, we might see you in the Maldives. Lounge life. Bloody Marys. Joe, speciality.
Commissaire.
You really are.
It's a moment of truth.
Bex, we're not in an airport unless we have a Bloody Mary, are we?
Give a little mix up.
Oh, Joe.
Is he good? Can I keep him? He can stay. You're allowed to stay.
Yeah, I know, I haven't either. Really good. Like, better than...
Ooh.
Really good.
You nailed that.
Not my first rodeo.
You absolutely nailed that. Airport, this is literally me whenever I'm in an airport. If I don't have a Bloody Mary, as soon as you get on a plane, Becky's like, I need tomato juice. Don't excite anyone, but our bags have arrived with us. I know. I mean, Air France is really doing bits here because British Airways lost mine. So you have no idea how excited I am to see four suitcases. Oh wait, have we got one more? Yeah, that's all four. I know. So we've arrived in the Maldives. It's very tropical, isn't it?
Very
humid. Warm. We're just waiting to get our boat now. But I was just saying, it's crazy. There's so many of these like little hotel booths because obviously there's so many hotels in the Maldives. So yeah, I think we're getting a speedboat transfer now to the hotel. Plain disheveledness here going on, but this boat. I mean, we're on an air-conned yacht
that
takes us to our what's called resort. That's the word I'm looking for. We've all got our very attractive life jackets on. Slaying.
So good.
And it smells like a lemon drop.
Sherbet.
That lemon drop cocktail we had on New Year's Eve that time.
Lemon pop.
No, drop. Lemon drop. That's literally what it smells like. It makes me want to drink one. Ooh, refreshing towels. Here we go. It's not just the best thing that happened in life ever. Thank you so much. So put your hands up in the air if you hate songs that tell you to. Put your hands up in the air, up, up, up in the air. Cause I'm anti-everything, but I love you. I'm fucking miserable till you walk into the room, yeah. I talk a lot of shit, but guys, a little update on what we're doing so far. So we've checked in, we've all come to Becky's room because our room isn't ready yet. So Joe and I are checking into our room about 2 o'clock, put on some swimmers because it is warm, and now we're gonna go get some food, aren't we, team?
Sure.
Yeah,
and a bevy probably,
and a drink.
Because that needs to happen. But it's insane here. Like, they gave us a little tour earlier around, kind of like to get our bearings, and it's just the most beautiful resort. So I'm sure I'll show you guys some more as the day goes on.
Do we know where we're going?
I think we go this way. Every single place we've come to so far has these things, and I'm absolutely living for it because they are unreal. Look at our lunch view, by the way, guys. Doesn't really get much better than this. I think this is what you would say diet is going well. Not Max. Getting that gram shot.
Yeah.
So I've ordered nasi goreng.
Nasi goreng. Yeah.
Joe's ordered a tuna fillet, you know, getting into the South Indian spirit. And Becky has ordered chicken nuggets and chips.
I'm obviously the child of the couple.
Such a Becky meal.
Right, we're gonna go check out the gaff.
We finally got the key to the kingdom. And see what our room is saying.
Look
what,
cool.
Oh my god, this is insane.
Shut up. No, you don't.
No, that's a joke.
So that's where we're shooting.
Woo! Go for a swim in the sea.
Off you go then, Joseph.
My God. Look at that water. The water is literally the same colour
as the pool. Here he is. Ladies! Okay, so now we've seen the very exciting outdoor bit. So we've got, Bex, look, there's a bed. You can stay in it.
There's a bed. Sleep over.
You could come share with Joe and I. Oh my God, this is too funny. Wait, is this the bathroom? Look, it's like a double door vibe.
You're going to have such an amazing bathroom.
What do you think it's going to look like? Oh, wait, I think it's locked.
Becky, look at this bathroom.
No, this is a joke.
No.
This bathroom is... insane.
Like
it is. It's so Bali. I love how I'm just getting so excited on this vlog. Bath.
And I mean, you've got loxy
shower.
You've got loxy tan.
I know. This is ridiculous. Wait, there's two showers. No, wait. One of them's got to be a toilet. Yes, that's the toilet. That's the shower. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. What did you say? I know. We just said that. I was like, look, there's a space for Becky in our room. Is it cold? Is it warm? Okay, this is insane. Over here, we've got little treats from the hotel. Got a little card welcoming us to the resort. These look unreal. This bikini, by the way, which I'm absolutely obsessed with, is from Pretty Little Thing. I love the kind of like high leg, the straps, and it's got this big kind of like tie in the middle here, but feeling very vacay mode right now.
Straight to work. Straight onto the content. Straight onto the content. Here we are, team.
So we're going through Boohoo clothing, and as you can see, we've literally got the entire of Boohoo's beach range here.
Yeah, it's funny.
I'm in beachwear heaven right now. Just deciding what I want to put on for our Boohoo shoot.
Just while we're getting ready for dinner, I thought I'd just give you guys a little bit of an update. So we are here staying at Velisaru Resort in the Maldives. It's unreal. Tonight we are obviously staying in this amazing beach villa, and then tomorrow for the other three nights, I think it is, yeah, we are moving to an water villa. I can't wait to do that, because I've been lucky enough to come to the Maldives twice before and I've never stayed on one of those kind of over the water villas. So yeah, I'm really, really excited to do that. So yeah, so tonight we are meeting everyone, because we've got Lottie and Lou, and then we've got Layla and her sister, Yasmin. So we are gonna go and meet them, and then we will have the whole crew together. So we're gonna go for dinner tonight, kind of have a bit of a meet and greet. Just a chill one tonight, basically. So yeah, so I just wanted to update you all on what we're doing this evening. So I think this might be where we're having dinner tonight, which would be unreal. But look at this little situation we've got going on over here. That is amazing. I hate when we have to say goodbye. You're the only one. Morning from the Maldives, everyone. Today we woke up and we just started shooting for Freddie Jeans. That's one of the brands that Komodo is working with out here. So we are shooting some jeans in the Maldives, which does seem a little bit strange, but it's actually working really well. We're getting some really cool shots, like very Tumblr, getting some really cute like girl gang vibes. So I'll do some vlogging of what we're getting up to. I'm fucking miserable till you walk into the room, yeah. I talk a lot of shit, but swear you'll get used to it, cause I'm anti-everything but you. Everything but you. So we've just crashed Layla's water villa. We've literally come over and we were like, what the hell? We're moving to these rooms later. But Layla's had one of the nights in here already.
It is incredible. We had the night in here last night, me and my sister. And honestly, the sound of the ocean at night time, and like you wake up this morning and you just look and it's just like tropical outside.
Yeah, it's insane. Okay guys, are you ready for this? Look at this current view situation. What is this? I cannot wait to get our room here later. Got these hands over here just applying some makeup. Lottie and Lou. I know, don't we? Were all complaining earlier, weren't we, guys, saying that makeup just doesn't stay on our faces.
No.
But Lou's managing to rock this real kind of beach babe look, and it's working very well. We're all very jealous. I love how these guys have asked what we should do for a shoot, and I've just said, let's go to the bar and get a cocktail and call it work.
I think it's a great idea.
That would be a slaying photo, right?
I'm sorry for that because it's so hot.
Becky's warm.
I'm struggling.
It's very warm. It is very, very hot.
I mean, I'm not complaining. I am in the Maldives, but my gosh.
My Sula is so real right now. I get the sweatiest face when I'm away. I don't understand how girls like just don't sweat from their face. I get, honestly, like, the sweat is so real. Tulas are like a big issue for me, aren't they, Bex?
They always have
them. I've always.
Oh my God, that'd be perfect for the shot.
Look, that was such good timing.
What the hell?
Oh my god. This is amazing.
How did that just
happen? No, having it literally the perfect timing for the vlog and everything.
Oh, what flavours do you have?
Chocolate or vanilla? Chocolate or vanilla? Coconut. Oh my god.
Vanilla, please.
Coconut.
Thank you so much. Yes. Can
we
get a shot of you like?
Oh my god, it's so good.
Tasty.
Super tasty. Oh my god, this is better than your one.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
I don't think so. Tasty, Bex? I don't
think it's going to last too long. Get another one.
So we have come for lunch today at the chill bar, and the view from the chill bar is insane. And we've got these like really comfortable seats for the whole crew, and then this is what we're currently looking at. So this is the view, can't complain. I mean, it's pretty insane.
It's just so colourful.
We are big things, guys. Big things. We've
so
just
guys,
had lunch.
We're going around the island to get to the water.
Double vlogging.
Double vlogging. We get to check into our water villa now. The most exciting thing that's probably happening to me in my whole life. I am so eager to stay on one of these. Are you excited, Joe?
Probably the most excited I've been.
We obviously had a preview earlier of Layla's, and yeah. On the way to our new gaff. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. What kind of sharks are they? Black tip sharks. Can they eat you? No? Oh, they're vegetarian.
No, they're not.
Look how small they are.
They're doing good for the world.
This is our humble abode. Can you come over though once you've opened your door? Okay, miss you. Okay, guys, are we ready? I'm just gonna put my, oh my god, it's so nice and aircon in here. Blah, so wetty mess. Also, can we just have a moment to appreciate my bikini? I just need to double check where it's from and then I'm gonna let you know, but I'm obsessed with the print. Okay, guys, here it is. This is our new room. That view is something you would just never, ever, ever get bored of. Look at this. Oh my god, it's incredible. I will never, ever get bored of looking at that water.
Breathe it all in.
So insane. Got one of these really cute big round chairs here, and then yep, stairs to the sea. Joe, I think he's calling for us. Oh my god, how unreal is that, guys? So exciting. This is like a little makeup table, and you just look out at that view, it's incredible. Then we've got bathroom here again, another sea view, mirrors, shower. I'm assuming is in this one. This is your shower, and you look down to the sea. I mean, that's just completely mental. And then this is the toilet in here, and also down to the sea. I mean, that's just crazy. We have finished shooting for this morning, and now we have a bit of time to just chill and enjoy this insane villa. Joe is on the bed, chilling.
Yeah.
And then this afternoon, or this evening, actually, we're gonna do a little bit more. And then we're gonna watch the sunset. We've got dinner tonight at, where's the rest? S is it, what? Estian, which I think they said was a, no, I feel like I remember what it was. I can't remember what the cuisine was, but yeah, it's gonna be good. So right now I think I'm gonna go and get a bit of a tan. My tan from the Bahamas is peeling. Is that not just the most annoying thing ever? You know when you burn and you're like, well, it's okay because it will turn to tan, but then your tan peels and it's like, well, what was the point? That's how I feel right now. So I'm gonna go and try and top it up. So we have officially got the whole girl squad here tonight. And we're slaying more Freddie jeans. We're looking slightly less beachy than we were earlier. Freddie jeans three times in one day.
Had a wash.
Yeah, we have had,
yeah,
a wash.
Had a wash.
I know, I actually look quite clean for once. And now we're gonna take some epic girls' night out shots here.
Becky just getting set up to do what she does best. The girls having a little girls' chat here, ordering their drinks. This epic bar.
Not to excite anyone, but there is fried cheese on this menu and everyone's getting very excited by it. I mean, cheese and fried things together, best combination. It's also like a giant like disc of fried cheese. I mean, is there anything better than fried cheese, guys?
No.
No. Fried cheese. There is actually nothing better than fried cheese. Guys, look at the pool at this hotel. It's got little like lights in it and it looks like the starry sky. That is unreal. I've actually never seen a pool like that before.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful.
Oh my god, it's insane.
Today, today, Sunday. So it is Sunday today, and this morning we are shooting some Boohoo swimwear. I've got this little like caftani thing on, got kind of like the beach goddess vibes here. I used that Beauty Works waiver that I did that Insta story tutorial on, which I absolutely love when you're on holiday. This hair is just such a vibe when you're away. So yes, we're gonna go out and shoot some girl gang and Boohoo shots this morning. The sun is shining, it is a beautiful day. This is what I'm currently looking at. So yeah,
this is a little bit of an easier way to show you guys what I'm wearing. So this is this like caftan thing. It's like khaki, I think it's like zebra print, but I absolutely love it. It's got matching trousers as well, but we're gonna do kind of like a matchy-matchy shot with someone else. This light is so dark in here, it's annoying. And then just some hoop earrings also from Boohoo, and there's just black string bikini underneath.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna make the girls really shiny, but they might burn.
That's fine, I need to top up my tan. So, oh, it's in my mouth.
Does it taste like olive oil? Oh my god, look how beautiful you smell.
Look how beautiful you smell.
Does that even make sense?
No, but it does when Becky
look
says it.
Look how beautiful you smell.
I'm scared.
Can you smell it?
I'm scared. I'm going to burn you all.
No, it's fine. I've got my bohemian tan. I'm all right.
I feel like
your
it's
turn.
Light. It's light.
Oh, I don't want anyone near my hair. Oh, yeah.
Tom, that. It will make your hair glossy. It's actually for your hair.
Oh really?
Yeah, that's what it's for.
Yeah. Everything matters. I'm gonna tie everything, but I love you. I'm fucking miserable till you walk into the room. Not talk a lot of shit, but swear you'll get used to it. Cause I'm anti everything but you.
Okay, yeah, just one.
Sandy bum technique. What hair do you like? Going on.
Have you not done that before?
Not personally, but I can give it a go.
Did it work?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, wait,
is
in.
Oh, okay.
Boom.
I mean, I've sat in so many different places. Yeah. Boohoo outfit number two here. I've got this little high-waisted bikini on. And then I've got this shirt, which looks really cute. It's got kind of like puffy sleeves and these heart-shaped earrings.
Won't you sing for me? Won't you sing for me? Till we fall asleep. The night is young. Won't you sing for me? Won't you sing for me? Till we fall asleep. The night is young.
Ooh,
won't you sing for me?
That was good.
Look at the little baby gecko.
Hey, little
Why
girl.
Is it that anything baby?
Wow. It was a bit scary when it jumped.
That was a baby gecko, but I don't know where it is now. So we've done with shooting this morning. We're now having a lunch break with the squad. Everyone's deciding what they want for lunch. Third outfit change of the day. Neon vibes. I feel like we should be raving up in Ibiza, but that's fine.
Chicken nuggets again.
Are you actually gonna get the chicken nuggets again?
No.
You are? You do want them.
I'm gonna get Caesar salad without the anchovies.
We have come to the water sports centre here at Velisaru, and we're getting some glass bottom canoes, kayaks. Some paddle boards, some snorkel equipment. I know. Lottie and I are currently rocking this like duo neon thing going on here.
Winning.
We really feel like we should be in Ibiza.
Yeah.
But it's fine.
Mentally in Ibiza.
We really are. And then, yeah, but the colour of this water is unreal, guys. Look at this. Lou's like, I'm getting in there. God, it looks insane.
You girls gonna head over to your kayak? Just recording this whole thing as you're floating away.
So that was surprisingly stressful, but we made it back in one piece. What is going on here? Also, my camera might die, and I don't even know if you can hear this because it's so windy. But I'm gonna go back to room and charge it, so hopefully we don't miss out on anything. What's going on here? Super important. All dressed and ready to go to dinner. I'm wearing this little red co-ord that looks quite orange in here, but it's this little red co-ord from White Fox Boutique. This also comes in loads of other colours. They are so perfect for holidays because they're just kind of easy chuck on things. These hoop earrings are from River Island, and this is an Anastasia Beverly Hills red lipstick. I will double check the name of it. Just shove my hair up though because my extensions didn't dry on time. So we're off for dinner tonight. We're going to the Teppanyaki restaurant, which is out at the sea, so it's going to be amazing. There's a little closer look of my outfit. in the mirror. So no, going for some serious lady in red vibes tonight. So we're off to dinner. Oh my god, look how that background. I'm not in focus at all, but hello.
Yeah, you try and touch it.
What is it doing? Wow, background goals.
Hi.
Oh hey.
Hi.
Perfect. Oh my god, just say.
We all ready, guys?
Hello. Hello. Hey.
That was perfect.
Yes, we had perfect timing. Look at us.
So, as we were saying, we've come to pick our mates up to play.
The night is young. Won't you sing for me? Won't you sing for me? We do it on repeat.
Resistance to my outfit. So guys, he's just given us these handmade necklaces. Lou's got the most statement necklace on ever yet, so yeah. She hasn't got room for a star.
Joe has been given a grasshopper.
The best, apparently it's the best one they've ever seen made.
Really? Wow, do you feel special?
Yes, of course I do.
Very special.
Very happy.
Becky, you look so lost.
Yeah, that's not good. I'm doing the garlic toner, the smell.
I know, look at what's got lobster being fried over here.
Guys, that smell.
I know, I wish they could smell this through the screen. Garlic coma.
Do it on repeat.
Such a greedy bitch, and I made Yasmin order my honeycomb ice cream because I've already got this and this, but I wanted honeycomb. Thank you. This is just like ridiculously excessive, but how unreal. Also, this coconut sorbet is life. So it's our last day in the Maldives today. We leave tomorrow morning, so it's our last full day. We are just chilling today, shooting a few bits of like extra content before we've got a sunset cruise later. Rocking some sort of like Boohoo chic vibes today. This headband is from River Island. I'm obsessed with the print of this. Got this blue mesh ski bikini on. She's actually got like straps on the shoulders, which is quite cute. So yeah, so just chilling, taking some more snaps, and then we're gonna go and have lunch in a little bit. So it's very, very chilled today, which is quite nice. So I'm off to lunch with my three favourite humans.
There's only two of us, but...
Oh, wait.
I'm the third one.
And I'm the third one. I mean, my two favourite humans. And we're going to go back to the chill bar today, because that was that one with the epic view. And the food was really good, wasn't it?
Tapas.
Yeah. I'm also very excited for a cold beer.
Oh yeah, I might get one, yeah. Actually.
The sunshine just makes you want to drink cold beers.
It's not good. It's
really not good. I've eaten and drunk so much since I've been here.
I look hilarious because I'm wearing this because I've burnt my shoulders.
You got so sunburned.
I look like a child.
You don't look like a child at all. But you've got your sassy swimsuit on, wait, because people have been waiting for this. Guys, look, she's wearing it. And also, look, my headband matches the swimsuit, which we didn't even realise when we were buying it. Which, by the way, the swimsuit is from River Island, because you guys were asking in my last vlog.
And I had a few messages as well.
Where Becky's swimsuit was from that she was trying on.
River Island is slaying.
River Island coming through with the Dolce & Gabbana vibes. Every time I walk along here, which we do about 5 times a day, it doesn't get boring. That's the most insane view ever.
There's only one word for it.
What word is that?
Glorious.
Glorious. There it is. Joe's favourite word ever. I'm surprised you haven't got tattooed on you, actually.
Still time.
So I've got my beer and it's come in a terracotta mug. See, they saw my headband and they were like, ooh, Middle Eastern.
Yes.
Here, have some terracotta. Actually smells quite funny.
This food is unreal.
You know what? This is unreal.
Yeah, but I am very excited about this hummus and dip and things. We really tickled this guy. Wait, we need to make more room. This is too fun. No? Okay, here we go. Put this one here. Basically, he's saying you're skinny AF, so he's saying life. You've got yours on your lap, boo. That's the same. We like the same food. No, that's mine. You got that's your ham. You're getting really angry. You thought you had to eat ham then, didn't you? You're like, where's my fried balls?
We've also got Layla and Yasmin over here.
As you said that, I do remember. You know how many times Becky came and saying that she loves the balls yesterday?
You were really. She does love the balls.
Get it up.
So Becky requested a giant palm leaf for our photo shoot this afternoon, and this is the size of it. You can't even fit it through. It's so big.
Wow.
You're like a tribal man.
You like it?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. This is your present.
It's a great present.
Well, I nailed it then.
Yeah. Oh, it's fucking huge.
I'm so hot. This is currently what I look like. Giving up on life. I feel like no one will understand how hot it is.
It's quite
friggin'
hot.
It's so hot.
It's a prop.
Ah, look, I can make myself look more attractive. Yeah, not. I'm like a sweaty toe.
Question for you.
It's a real issue of life here. Are you actually going to take this giant leaf all the way back to the villa?
I'm obsessed with this idea.
Well, we're doing the shoot with it just here this afternoon. They're not going to. Why would anyone on their holiday think, do you know what I really need? I need a massive, a fuck off massive farm leaf.
Someone from the hotel might. Come on, Joe, look at the shadows.
So we are off out on our sunset boat cruise. I've got a little beach outfit on here. This maxi dress thing is from Pretty Little Thing. It's got a really nice floral print on it. I'm wearing a black bikini underneath, and then this belt around the middle is from Topshop. So yeah, going for some boho chic vibes tonight. Here's just a little full length of it so you guys can see a little bit better, but I'm obsessed with this maxi dress. I don't really normally wear things like this, but it's quite cute. How cute is this, guys? They've set it up for like a beach cinema. That's cinema goals right there. What time's our sunset cruise finished, do you know?
No idea.
Maybe we'll be back in time to watch the movie.
Yeah, I'm so
I know, how cute is this?
Boat's here.
Boat's here. Okay, so we're getting on a traditional Maldivian. Yeah, we are on the Maldives, that confused me for a second. We're going on a traditional Maldivian boat.
Yeah. Not that. But that.
It's like a Viking ship. And Joe's very excited because this is the real bit of Joe. I have such a suit up, I can't even cope with myself. Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Look at that view. We were just saying it's so weird how this boat has no sides, so it's just basically a flat boat. But it looks really cool. Becky doing her ting. Lottie slaying. Thank you. Oh, look, all the sky's already going a pretty colour. It's gonna be good, guys. Oh, guys, they even have dessert on this boat. This is my kind of boat, this one. Becky's getting excited because it's peach. They do look cute, to be fair.
Insane.
I thought the light was nice that way. Look at it.
Now we're all gonna go copy.
Looks so magical. Actually, the moment you get back onto land here, it is so don't know why that just came out like so sweaty. But this view is like literally insane. Oh, it's not gonna like. No, don't focus on me.
Tap, tap.
Focus on the screen. Oh, it's still on my face. Why is it being?
You've got your thing taken off.
Twatty. Oh. See, you can kind of get the vibe. I know, we don't want to go home, but Becky's birthday is the day after we get home, so that's exciting.
That is exciting.
Plus, I want to enjoy my flat a little bit, seeing it's moved in and then was like, see ya.
That.
So it'll be sad that the trip has come to an end, but Maldives is a vibe. You all need to come.
We'll be back.
Got another two desserts here tonight, guys. We've all gone for ice cream, although I'm very jealous of Yasmin's cheesecake.
Oh, no, wait, you need the flat. Oh, what's that?
Sorry, am I like...
Flash!
Then we've got sorbets over here, ice creams. Everyone's going in tonight. It's because it's the last night, so we're like, no more bikini shots. I want a bite of this. I know, I want some. So I'm going to be eating some of that, even though I've already got four different scoops of ice cream here.
You go try it.
Love how everyone's getting so excited about it. Is it good?
No, I'm so excited.
Oh my god, I want to try.
I'm so excited. Do you want
it? You're too far away.
Thank you very much.
Is it good? Can I have some?
Thank you very much.
I need it.
It's like milky milk.
Mini milk. No. Is it like a New York cheesecake or like a...
No, it's the best cheesecake.
Who's buzzing there?
Yeah, That's so good. Mm. It's very good. Not quite as good as a baked New York cheesecake. That's my personal fave. Mm, but it's good. I'm not saying it's bad.
I've not had one.
Baked New York cheesecake.
On the island. How dare you?
Sorry. It's the chef guy around.
Oh my god.
Happy birthday to you. Very much, guys.
So make a wish.
Make a wish. Make sure it's a good one, but put it on the gram first, you know.
Happy birthday, Becky.
Happy birthday.
That was asking.
This is Joe being sneaky Komodo.
Sneaky, nailed it.
Yeah, but 2 days in advance, cake.
We thought we'd celebrate it now, since we're not here for your birthday.
And what's the cake look like?
We've got so much dessert, and we've got cake now.
Yeah, and you smashed it on this trip. Thank you very much.
Life's short, you may as well eat dessert first.
There is a book of quotes in there.
I'm such a quote human. You need a quote, hun, you know where to come.
That was one.
Yeah. Pick it up and just take a bite out of it. Please.
Yes.
It's your birthday. Go wild. Just put your face into it.
Whoever
just put your face into it.
Guys, lick it.
Put your face into it. Do it.
Pick it up, Becky. That's what we're all hoping
for. What?
Swear to yourself.
Yes, that's really what it is. The aircon in this room has given me like a sore throat. It's very annoying. So no one else ever get that on holiday, you know, when you go away and you obviously have to have the aircon on, you wake up and it makes you feel a bit weird. First world problems right here. So last night was so, so lovely. We literally all just sat around for hours just laughing and talking and telling stories, and it was just one of those really, really nice evenings. The girls that have come on this trip have just been such amazing humans. Like, we've all gotten on so well, which is so lovely. And it's just nice because obviously when you go away with people, like, you spend a lot of time with them. So it's just so lovely when you create really, really nice bonds with them, and they're all just amazing girls. So have literally had the best time ever. So this morning we are checking out. Our flight from Male is, I think, at 12:50 this afternoon. So it's not too much of an awful flight time, which is good. So I'll be very sad to leave this beautiful hotel. It's honestly been unreal. I've had the most amazing time. But I am also, as I said before, I'm very excited to get back home to the new flat. And hopefully furniture will have started to arrive. And I can kind of make it feel a little bit more like home and kind of get into a bit of a routine in London. And start like my proper life there. Because obviously, as I said, like, I arrived and then left again, which happens a lot in my life. But I can't complain because obviously I've come away to such an amazing destination. So it's fine. So we're gonna head to the airport now. It's just Becky, Joe and I on this flight. So yeah, I've got 9 hours and 50 minute flight home, and then we'll be back in England. Fingers crossed there is some sunny weather waiting for us, because I've heard it's been quite sunny while we've been away. So I'm hoping it will stay like that. Okay, so this is the first time the team's come to breakfast. How do we like it, guys?
Yeah, Nutella crepe on a hotel omelette is probably the best thing I've had in a long time.
And the view
is pretty insane. But I'm trying this famous yogurt that they make on the island, and obviously, naturally, I've got all three different types. So we have coconut, mango, and a mango smoothie, and then I have three hash browns, random, and a nice coffee. Health, life.
Living the dream.
I know, what a random breakfast.
Oh my god, they've actually put sugar in the latte, and it's great.
Is it good? So it's happening, guys. We're leaving. It's very sad. No one wants to get on this boat. Becky's gonna refuse enough to be dragged off the island. Oh, they're so cute. I miss them already. I feel like they're my new family.
So
bye bye, water villains.
I checked out, it said we've had the best weather they've had in ages.
Really?
That's great.
It's raining quite often and been windy quite often.
Really? Guys, we just bring sunshine wherever we go. Can you believe how much luggage Joe's actually packed for this flight, for this trip?
Just Joe, yeah.
Literally, like, how many outfits did you need? I mean, it's excessive. Mine and Becky's is this one yellow suitcase, and Joe has bought all of this. So we are back now from the Maldives. Had the most amazing time. Like, literally, it was just such a dream trip. So, so much fun. I'm back in the apartment, and as you can see, I am sitting on a sofa, which is amazing. This arrived the day that we got back. A bit of a nightmare with it being delivered. My god, I've never had so much difficulty with delivery men in my life. And because they got to get up like 7 floors, and they didn't think it was going to fit in the lift, so we had to take all the boxing off in the corridor. And it was honestly like such a procedure. But it's here, it's finally in the flat. So now I actually have a sofa, which is good. So it's a bit more kind of feels a little bit more lived in. We're still getting there, and we're still massive empty spaces over here, but it'll be fine. But I will keep you updated with how the apartment is going on and all that kind of stuff with other vlogs. And obviously I will do the final apartment tour once it is all ready. But thank you so much for watching this vlog. I really hope you enjoyed coming along to the Maldives with us all. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys.